Love Island favorite Dani Dyer has admitted that her EastEnders star dad Danny Dyer will always take first place in her heart, just as Jack Fincham asked her to be his girlfriend. The barmaid's relationship with Jack has been going from strength to strength in the ITV2 villa, with the couple having been together since day one. And with the couple better than ever, Jack was keen to make things official by asking Dani to be his girlfriend. But while the pair are smitten, Dani revealed that there is one man who will always come first, her dad Danny. Her comments came after Jack, whose ex is tipped to enter the villa, declared his true beings for her in scenes set to air in Sunday's episode. "Before I knew I really liked you, but this time it's different," he tells her, "you mean more to me now. Honestly, I meant it. I told you, I've really got feelings for you. I really do feel like it's the start of something with us too. I mean it. Yeah, I do." The pen salesman then went on to talk about meeting her family, adding, "It's weird how I've got to the stage where I'm even thinking about wanting to meet your mom and dad and making a good impression. You are their daughter and I want them to like me because I'll be spending loads of time with you. So I want them to go he's alright." But despite Jack's heartfelt words, Dani later admitted in the beach hut that no relationship will come above her relationship with the Mick Carter actor. "Me and my dad, we're still going to go for sushi and that." She told the camera, "I hope my dad's happy. My dad's got my first place in my heart. Because Jack doesn't like that. And Jack can have the second." Unaware of Dani's remark, a smitten Jack plowed ahead with his plans to make the big declaration. Revealing his feelings to Adam Collard and Al Booker, he said, "Basically I wanted to speak to you too because I'll be honest with you. I really feel like I want Dani to be my girlfriend. I do. I just feel like I've got to that stage now where I do want to leave here with her. I feel like I want that to happen. But sometimes when you put a label on it, it can ruin things, can it? That's what I'm worried about." Jack later poured his heart out to the beach hut, saying to the camera, "The next girl I want to be my girlfriend, I don't want it to be for 6 months or a year. I've done all that now, it's boring. The next person I want to go with, I want to make them happy and I want to be with them, so it's a big, massive decision. Not for me, I know how I feel, but for her, do you know what I mean?" With Jack feeling nervous ahead of his big moment, he sought comfort from Ervil, who advised him, "You go with your gut and your heart and what you feel is right." Finally, after mustering up her courage, Jack took Dani to the outside beds to pop the big question to Dani. But will she say yes? And what will her dad Danny Dyer say about the big declaration?